From the diary of Saint Faustina, entry 1718. O you who are hidden, body, soul, and divinity, under the fragile form of bread, you are my life from whom springs an abundance of graces. And for me, you surpass the delights of heaven. When you unite yourself with me in communion, O God, I then feel my unspeakable greatness, a greatness which flows from you, O Lord, I humbly confess. And despite my misery, with your help, I can become a saint.